All right, so let's see where we're at. Running around, things are live again. That internet connection looks way more stable looking at OBS. Excellent. Rolling around, things are happening. As soon as you say that, I'm here, aren't I? Oh no, it happens. All right, so let's try ONS. Stop that. Attacking the wrong one, Solaire. Trust me on this. Oh, actually, what if we do try Smough instead? Let's see if that's any easier, because I don't really like how Smough is just one-hitting me. Holy fuck, even regular Smough is one-hitting me. Solaire was vanquished. Terrible. This was an not a good go. Really, I had no idea there was an MMO. Well, let's see how this goes, eh? Oh, he has a butt slam too. Not nearly as deadly, but a little less predictable. All right. Why were you scared to try it? Damn it. There we go. Where's that fork going? There's the fork. Okay, so it's pretty similar to older stuff. So I could see where actually that'd be a game where it would work really well as an MMO. Since it, well, trading stuff online is kind of like one of the big things of MMOs, you know? Interconnection, global competition. Good, it's a good venue for it. Just walk off the edge. Your undoing! All right, so one of the whoa, where the fuck did you come from? I'm glad they did do it correctly, because I could also see where it could have been done incorrectly. Like I could have seen where they would have made it more of like an action game, kind of in the vein of Sid Meier's Pirates. Okay. You are dead. I can summon Solaire. All will be well. Only outside of... It's weird that Europe is the only place that doesn't have it. At least it sounds weird to me. Let's just pop those humanities so we get extra elemental resistance. Wait, I'm using a different weapon. It's like something about this seems wrong. That would be it. Safe water, so... Is PvP stuff like where you end up pirating, or are there like naval battles? Goddamn, Solaire, you have some solid fucking damage. Alright, phase 2. Solaire has most of his health. Notoriety system. Interesting. What's that like? Actually, I might switch to a weapon that hits a little bit harder, so... Here we are. Pine resin? Oh, goddammit, Solaire, don't get your ass handed to you. Oh, fuck, and the weapon's at risk now. That's what I get for blocking with it. Oh, is that a plus 4 or is that a plus 5? Because if it's plus 4, we can salvage this. It's plus 5. Alright. Pop a soliloquilag. Alright, sounds good, meat. Alright, let's pull out a slab to make that plus 5. And that'll increase the damage by 10 points, roughly. Wait, did it say it had S scaling? I guess if I need to, I could upgrade a Crystal Halberd. That is decent damage. What is the scaling on that? D and C, so scaling is kind of terrible, but it's Crystal. Attacks fast, we might as well do that now. Plus 3 at least. At least with the plunge tax, they're pretty much guaranteed to kill the sentinels. That don't work super well. blocked your shield strike with my shield. No, no, come over here. I hate these guys so much. All right, one is dead. Got a chunk. I think we could actually upgrade the halberd another level as well if needed. Alright, two are dead. Another chunk? Nice. That makes it worthwhile when they drop chunks like that, because then it's like, oh, I can upgrade my best weapons. Ah, oh, damn it. I'm hollow still. I guess that's something else we could potentially upgrade at some point. Where was the halberd? Crystal halberd. Plus four. Excellent. So I think we're gonna use that for the ONS fight. Ah, you're back on. Meep. Well, they knocked my ass down. Oh, fuck, I forgot to reverse the hollowing. Excellent. It's actually... Let's not leave the bonfire, let's reverse the hollowing so we can summon Solaire, our lovely pal. Let's try this again, shall we? Alright, you're following me. Excellent. Oh. Why do you guys suck so much? Alright, we'll destroy you. You are dead. Possibly. Never really done a co-op stream with somebody, so I don't really know how it goes. Nope, come up here. Come up here, you bastard. Fine, I will stay at the base of the stairs, if that's what you want. And now we can summon Solaire. Alright, Solaire, go! We gotta get another chunk, which is nice. Put on the Crystal Halberd. That one's basically broken, so let's use the one that's only plus 4. We can also put on heavier armor on our gauntlets, can't we? Yes, we can. No, we can't. Now what if we put on Black Knight Shield plus 5? That's something we can do. Cool. Solaire, get your ass over here. Yes, that's right. Forgot about that. It's been a while. Alright. Once Solaire gets up here, we'll buff our weapon. Alright, hopefully this goes better than the last couple attempts. Get wrecked. I will. Just you wait. What are you doing, Smaw? Now, it's really good if at the very beginning, Solaire and I just, like, double-team Ornstein and just destroy him. Alright, phase 2. Solaire's damaged, which isn't great. Hey there, Complex! How have you been? Alright, wait. Where is he? Okay, he's all the way across the boss battle. That is fine with me. Alright, got some more soft humanity. That'll be good for our resistances. Ooh, okay, that does significantly reduce that. Glad you dodged that, Solaire. Are you gonna charge me like an asshole? No. Oh, Solaire's down. That's not great. But if we play this cautiously, we should be good. Fuck! Just block when he does that, because that is way more reliable. We need to buff our weapon again. Okay, that attack is fine when you're behind the pillar. Yeah, do that attack. That's a good attack. I approve of it. You're gonna do your charge, aren't you? I just have a feeling. Nope. Doing your jump attack. Oh, we're getting close. Fuck! Okay. Ran out of stamina, so I could not do the killing blow there. Also had charcoal pine resin selected, so I couldn't heal. This is still very, very tense. Oh, there we go. Thank fucking God. Looks like Allison needs to turn on a light. Ah, what have I missed? Island got an IP camera for the kids and moved them into their rooms, so it's been a tough week or so of getting them adjusted to their new digs. What's an IP camera? Oh, if Dark Souls isn't to your taste, that's fine, Meep. I'm glad you stuck around for a little bit and said hi. So take care. If you ever in need of an IP camera, under $100, 1080p, 30 frames per second SD slot for looped recording. Okay, so is it like what you would use for security scenarios? Right, that gave us enough souls for a level up. And that's the hardest part of this entire run. Ornstein and Smoth. Alright, two more levels. We can use that ridiculous Crystal Demon's Great Axe with one hand. And outputs for each so you can hear and talk back. Okay, that's pretty awesome, actually. And for under $100, that is solid. Like, honestly, I don't have much of a need for one because I rent a single room and a house in a pretty good neighborhood, but if I ever do come to the point where I need one, I will ask you what sort you got. Alright, so let's warp to Firelink, we'll place the Lord Vessel, and then I think we'll do... Oh fuck, which one of the Great Lords do we want to do first? Nito, maybe? Let's rest here. Alright, it's cutscene time. Crest 1920 TVL is the model. Alright. That is good knowledge to have. Have you been besides that complex? And how exactly are your kids adjusting to being in... I'm assuming they're, like, moving to their own room now. And that they were, like, sleeping with you before that. High debt for go home. It's kind of amazing that they do have cameras like that nowadays, but like, there's still a lot of places that just use super, super shitty outdated cameras for security purposes that are like, barely 240p, that are like black and white. I can imagine where that'd be pretty nice. Oh, that's a lot of skeletons. God damn, we need to heal up. Alright, let's go! Okay, I can see where if a business has, like, you know, 20, 30 cameras around its premises, where it would be super ineffective to have them be of that high of quality. But I'm thinking of, like, small little, like, corner markets that only have, like, one or two, you know? And we wait for the skeletons to just fuck off. He's thinking about it. What are you gonna do, Mr. Skeleton? It's gonna keep running into that wall. Okay. Ooh, almost fell off myself. That would have been bad with all the bone wheels. Nope, nope, Leroy, you definitely want to come over here. Oh god! There's a bone wheel there? Jesus, I had no idea. I thought that was a dead one. No, that does make sense. People are all for simplicity. Alright, let's try not getting fucked by bone wheels. Really? I had no idea, but that makes a lot of sense. That's like people who have those little signs outside their houses saying that they are protected by X security system. Same thing, really. Alright, skeletons, jump to your death into the abyss. Alright, and there we are. Oh my god, that was enough to kill me? Goddamn. No, that's true. Most people don't. I was thinking more for, like, shoplifting. I was thinking shoplifting more than anything else. Then again, how much effort do people want to put into preventing shoplifting? So I worked retail once, and I was like, one or two times there was somebody who looked like they were shoplifting, but I couldn't just be like, hey, turn out your pocket, show me this! Because, you know, we're specifically trained, do not confront people if you think they're shoplifting. Just stand near them. That's pretty much it where I worked. It's like, stand near them so they don't steal more shit. It's like, alright. They're hardcore ninjas. What exactly does that entail? What? Starter roll? Nope. Hate that. That is the worst weird built-in mechanic. I guess it's not an intended mechanic, but it's terrible nonetheless. Now that is pretty intensive, I have to say. Granted, I can see where there would be some high-value items, because you have some tech stuff in there. But still, wow. Suck it, Pinwheel. Another Mask the Child. My level right now, well, we're at New Game Plus 6, and I'm level 174. So we're getting up there. Now, I will admit, when it comes to servers and that sort of thing, I am very uneducated. Okay, servers are pretty simple at their base level. I really wouldn't know. Missed the floor. Multiple small form factor PCs. One or two processors with a few cores each. Okay, so basically just tiny little computers daisy chained together. Makes sense. Alright, let's try this again without falling to our deaths. Because that's a bit of a downer. Now we no longer need this lantern. And I should put on the grass crush shield for this fight. Forty-five. That's 180. Nope, can't do that. Alright, armor's good. You ran an entire image board out of your house? Boarding FBI vans. That's fair. Now, are you joking about that, or like, did some shit go down? Like, something a little sketch? Suck it, Leroy. I'm here, you Titanite bastard. Fucking giant arrow piercing my skull. God damn. So what sort of image board was it, Complex? I'm curious now. Alright, what do we want up? I think Nito might be weaker to fire. We do need to change out our weapon. Probably Greatsword Artorias for, the mooks. Skellamooks. Pop of Humanity. Because I can't be bothered to use my Estus. Actually, put that back on there. Oh, messed that up. Oh, Greatsword of Artorias it is. Nito. Well, I might be dead here. Not quite. Nice. Right, you're dead. You, I can backstab. Don't think he's dead quite yet. Oh no, they are. Alright, let's put on our good weapon. the halberds. Here we are, crystal halberd plus 4. Alright, here we go with the fire. Not sure which Nido is weaker to, but there we are. I think he might actually be weaker to fire than he is to electricity. That is leg? Oh, for some reason I don't really imagine Nido having legs. Oh, that actually hit me, wow. Right, at least Nido's stayed pretty consistent throughout most of the new games. Just gonna keep doing your AoEs there? All right, buddy. That actually might have killed me if he had grabbed me. But, here we go. Nido down. That means 3 Lord Souls remaining. Humanity. Keep getting strength up. Let's warp. Let's see. Do better bullshit. So I feel like I'm gonna finish up New Game Plus 6 around 9 o'clock. And I can maybe take a break, take a quick shower, return at like 10. And see if I can finish up New Game Plus 7 in like 2 or 3 hours. Oh, yes. I mean, once you start getting to the territory where, like, you're getting show damages or lolly-type stuff, it's like, maybe I should, close this down before I get legally sued. Well, not legally sued, legally fucking thrown in prison for hosting that content. Yeah, I have wondered that myself, how 4chan stays up, or at least how parts of it don't get shut down, you know, certain sub-threads. Like, there are some that are dedicated entirely towards, like, that sort of topic. That sort of content, and it's like, this... Ow! Ooh, just barely survived that. I'm not familiar with 12chan. Ah, Kirk's here to invade. Wow, this guy's way more aggressive than normal. Chan for closet pedophiles. Oh, that is horrifying. You bet I'm still streaming. I'm going all the way until I finish New Game Plus 7 on this. And I went... Oh, what did I start off on today? I think 5? Finished up 5, I think 5 is the one that you left on. I went all the way through New Game... Wait, no. I finished on 4 when you were there. I finished up on 5. Now I'm on 6. And I kind of want to see if I can do 7 by the end of tonight. That's going to be a while. I mean, I can see that. And how that'd be, but... Oh, internet. How you disappoint me. Oh no, in some ways, like, the Chans are the seedy underbelly of the internet. That's why you read it now. Alright. This should be a pretty piece of cake. Well, it depends on the type of porn, but potentially, yes. Oh, damn, that got me. Let's heal up. Heal up. rolled that. Excellent. It's gonna keep poking you in the butt. That is the ultimate strategy. Ooh. Fucking sucker punch with that axe. Alright, I wasn't gonna resin this, but not sure I'm gonna have a decent opportunity to. Okay, here we are. This is a bit better. That's what I'm usually expecting when I fight this guy, just boatloads of AoEs. Damage is so much better now. Alright, you're dead. You're totally jerking it right now. The info I needed. No, yeah, that... It has a ghetto-ass booty. Pyro Sage. Alright. So now let's fight the centipede demon. Yeah, I can see where that might become an issue. Big beautiful demon. That's like, I don't know what that stands for. Well, there we go. Alright, you're probably gonna just start punching your stupid punches at me. Wait. I know, for a moment I thought I was gonna get close enough to do the little jump. Want the jump. Yes! If I can hit anything, that is. This camera. So terrible in this boss fight. Just kind of assuming I might hit things. At least we're doing pretty solid damage. Alright, and you're dead. Excellent. You like the thicker ladies yourself? I had no idea. Alright, now we can put on this ring. Secure the camera with the boss. Takes up the entire screen. I know, right? Thankfully, most bosses are not that bad. Centipede Demon. Its camera is completely fucked to shit. Oh my god. Oh, cool though. We have enough strength to one-hand our Crystal Demon Great Axe when we're fighting Gwyn. So we're going to do completely broken-ass damage. Yeah, there is a whole science behind them fucking up the camera. But at least that's a fairly easy fight. Alright, so now we've got the dinosaur butts. Dinosaur butts. God damn it, stop stomping on me, Dinobots. I got stomped. Which step four is the real step four? Man, this will be the second to last time we have to fight. Actually, we're gonna fight all these bosses a lot more in this coming month. No idea where my bloodstain was. So I'm just not gonna pick that up. Oh yeah, the frame drops in this area, and when I'm fighting the giant wolf that has its fur animated. Terrible, oh my god. But this isn't on PS3. If it's PS3, it would have been more reliable. This is on my 360. Yeah. That explains quite a bit. It's had Red Ring of Death once. Alright, we got the mountain fire, and now... Yeah, you did... That's right, you were here when I was in this area earlier, weren't you? Well, that was... like, two new games ago. Back in New Game Plus 4. Just with slightly harder difficulty. Really? Because I'd have to say with all the games I've played, it seems like generally the PS3 seems more reliable. Could just be my own biased experience, but... Like, if anything is to catch on fire, it'd probably be the 360. PS3 isn't too much better, but it's come a long way. It's lived a hard life. Oh man, when I first got my PS3, it was owned by my girlfriend's mom's new husband. And it was broken. And so, like, I grabbed it and decided to see if I could fix it. And I did eventually, but like, the entire disk drive was broken to fuck. Like, it just wouldn't read disks. Funnily enough, when I opened it up, I found like 31 cents in change that their stupid kids had put in there. And then there's all sorts of other stuff. It had been left in the garage, in a place where it regularly gets like 110 to 120 degrees in the summer. So of course there are issues there, and it hadn't been like cleaned in ages. Like, there was so much dust inside. Oh my god. I've never played Fallout 3 on the PS3. No, but I have played it on the 360, and oh my god, what an unreliable piece of shit. Like, oh my god, not 3, but New Vegas. Like, on the loading screen, there is a... I swear, there's like a 1 in 3 chance of it just freezing upon startup. Right, and we quit and we reload. Stream? Nope, I have 0 drop frame, so it was entirely on your end. Maybe it's because I had one of the early generation 360s. Like I said, it did get Red Ring of Death at one part point and was refurbished. Yeah, I did like New Vegas overall, because it had a lot of qualities of Fallout 3, but there was just more stuff there, generally speaking. There's a lot of new items, a lot of really interesting quests. The only thing I did not like, and funnily enough, it was New Vegas itself. Just, New Vegas was... Yes, I am playing this game in 720p. Trust me. New Vegas itself was horribly designed, I feel. No Liam Neeson in New Vegas. That is true. Stand like right here. Let's put on a bow. Ah, 27 arrows. That might actually be enough for this game and for the next new game. Oh, but yeah. Explaining why I didn't like the city of New Vegas itself. It was just like weirdly disconnected. It did not seem like a central hub city. There wasn't a lot to do there, kind of bland. There were like three different areas which were horribly segmented and, I don't know, like Megaton felt like a hub city, Rivet City felt like a hub city, New Vegas? No. I never played Borderlands, did you, Laidback? And we want this. Also, I can probably put hovels back on since we never need to cross the lava. Unless I die, which could happen. Oh, your roomie was upset. Is that the one that also likes Skyrim? No, I've never even seen gameplay of it. I've just heard vague descriptions, and I've been like, yeah, that sounds like a game which I probably wouldn't get super into. Excellent. We got past the hardest bit of this fight, and now we just run up here. Oh man. Chaos Firestorm. Ooh, missed us. That's good. Yeah, I heard Left 4 Dead is a really fun little, like, party game or multiplayer game. Maybe party game is the wrong description, because when I hear party game, I think, like, I don't know, Mario Party. Is this enough for a level up? Not nearly. Irish. You know... Let's fight, Sif. Basically Diablo in first person with guns. Interesting. I haven't seen anything about Dead Island. Isn't that basically the same as Dead Rising? Yeah, Mario Party. What is Sonic Shuffle, though? I have no idea. Dead Island is basically Borderlands with zombies. I'm seeing a pattern here. Where is it? Here's the Demon Greataxe. Yeah, I think of like Smash Bros. As a party game. Dokapon Kingdom. Never heard of it.
Well, you've got some nerve coming at me like that.
Just let me heal up, Andre.
Shreds,
be cool.
You bloody hollow.
What the fuck was that delay there? Oh, goddamn Andre. Why are you so good? Alright. Sonic Shuffle was Sega's shitty Mario Party clone for Dreamcast. Giant Sonic the Hedgehog fan boner. It's fair. Dokapon Kingdom is basically Mario Party with RPG elements. Interesting. Tell me more. I am intrigued. Not yet, Sahil. I mean, I'm approaching the end of New Game Plus 6. I'm gonna have two of the Lord Souls on my way to get Sif Soul. And then I can either do Four Kings or, you know, Seath. And then Gwyn. But after New Game Plus 6, I'm gonna take a short break where I shower and then shower, get some tea or dinner or something. And then I'll probably be 7 some point late in the night. Because yeah, I've done Bed of Chaos and I've done Nito. No, I will play Grandia 2 eventually on stream. Don't get me wrong. Goddamn, Plant Man. I just have a lot of games on my queue to play. Is there another Plant Man somewhere being an ass, not letting me rest? This one's dead. Alright, now I can rest the bonfire. Actually, how many souls would I have to pop for level up? Let's eat like 4 of these. You hear that I recently acquired Grandia 2. As a matter of fact, I did. Some generous follower donated it to me via Steam. I hear they're quite cool, additionally. I can skip the shower. Alright, so, in full honesty, full disclosure, like, for the last month, I've been averaging, like, 2 showers a week. Like, once on Friday, once on Monday, and that has been it. What weapon am I going to use on Mr. Puppy Dog? Oh, I could upgrade this. Be good. Where are we with the Crystal Butcher Knife? 825. Let's use it until it breaks. I think. Or actually, let's use this. That's a bit better overall. Even if we can't buff it. Just because this does a good job of hitting Sif's little puppy paws. Alright, here we go. Gonna beat up a dog. Unarmed combat in Dark Souls? I mean, you could use no weapons and just use your fist, but that'll only do 2 damage. There is a Cestus weapon you could use, and that'll give you significantly more, as well as a Dragonbone Fist, which gives you more damage, but I don't know. You'd consider that unarmed or not, but yeah. Especially with my crazy-ass water bill that my roommates are racking up. No idea how they do it, but every month it makes me shit my pants. It's horrible. Oh my god. Actually, let's tumble buff this. Let's see about tumble buffing it. Ooh, did it with the fast roll. Or I guess it's a medium roll, but still. I'm proud of myself for that. God damn it, Sif. Stop being an ass. Also, we need to change our shield because we're medium rolling and that's terrible. Makes it impossible to dodge! What was I saying? Probably nothing important. That is a little fat. How far away am I from that? That's like 48, so that's like 96. So that's like... too much. Too much weight. There we go. Yeah, I did say that I will eventually get to Grandia 2. It's in my game queue. I should probably have like an official list of games I'm gonna play next. But that's up there. Oh my god. You guys. You guys can just get out of here. Just out. Alright, here's Sif, round 2. Oop. Rolled a little further than I was expecting. This dog is so anime. Fuck you, Sif. Let's heal. Oh, that frame rate! Oh my god! It's chugging along. Whoa, you have some fucking range on that. Alright, let's heal up, because we need it. Alright, let's murder this dog. Murder! Dog murder! Just going to battle Gato at the beginning of the game until he it's a level cap? No, to me, this boss does feel really out of place. Everything else is fairly creative, it's really dark, it's unique. And then this is just like super stereotypical anime, wow, cool, sugoi, wolf. No. Amaterasu is way cooler than Sif. Like, it doesn't even compare. Celestial Painbrush. Ah, speaking of pain. Ah. Alright, what do I want to do next? Do I have a Ring of Sacrifice? So, I might do, what's his face? Yeah. So let's warp to Fire Link to grab the Ring of Sacrifice, and then we'll go fight, Dragon Pants. Goddamn, what is his name? Seath. It's terrible because they have a boss called Sif and a boss called Seath. And it's easy to get them mixed up in your mind. And then you're like, wait, nope, that's not their name. What is their name? Thankfully, the ring we need is just right over here. Ooh, and you have pine resin for me, don't you? Yes, you do. Also buy some arrows from next go at Beta Chaos.
Thank you.
Next playthrough, that is. Soul Sphere. Alright, let's warp to Anorlando. My girlfriend's gonna get back from New York and there'll just be no booze anywhere. Yeah, I've heard some people talking about Final Fantasy VII here and there. Probably mostly you. And how they're splitting it into three different parts, and it's like, that is just gonna suck balls. It's gonna be terrible. Like, it's gonna be great for sales. They're gonna sell a lot more units, but oh my god, it's gonna be bad. Like, remember when video games used to just be, like, cohesive games? Just one whole story arc in a single game? What happened to that? Oh, and like, it's cool if there are like sequels that build upon certain ideas or whatnot, but like, one game split into three, what the fuck? I don't know, I'm kind of cool with there not being a big remake. Yeah, if they... exactly what Laidback's getting to, like, if they fucked it up and they, like, split that into three parts, like, it would be terrible. I would hate it. That damage. Nope. Nostalgia fact. Okay. Like, I guess one thing that was done fairly well is when they redid like 4 on the DS, 3 and 4 on the DS, I thought they did a fairly good job with that. Where it's like, they updated the graphics, maybe gave a little voice acting, but that was really all the changes they made. Like, that was decent. What are you doing? Jesus. That is terrible. Alright, and we also want to put on the Ring of Sacrifice since we're forced to die here. Which, terrible gameplay decision. Making it so you have to die. Maybe some extra backstory side quests? I could get behind that. Don't get cursed, don't get cursed. Ooh, it's close. Oh man, I ended up buying Suikoden on PlayStation Network, and that's on my PS3 right now for me to play at some point. Whoa. Launched me off. Oh my god. I would not be okay if they made it more, like, action-oriented. Like, that's one of the big reasons I don't like a lot of the newer Final Fantasies, is just because, like, I look at their combat systems and they make a nuisance to me. People are moving around freely and there's just, like, too many numbers on the screen at once and it's just awful. Now, I like 12, even though you can move around freely in that, but, like, I've looked at 13, for example, and it's just a nightmare. Punch your ass! What the fuck? Okay. That is also a strategy. Alright, let's warp back to that bonfire and run up. All this talk is really instilling in me is the idea that I want to play Final Fantasy VI again. fanboy argument. Hello there. You're kind of in my way. Wait, where the fuck did I go? Okay, okay. Okay, that is the strongest argument that's been made, is the suplex. The fucking train suplex. Oh, do we have another sort of Gwyn we can pop? We do. Let's do that. Maybe that, maybe a soul of Sith. Should be enough for a level. Oh damn, did I never put hovels back on? Here we are. Now we're off to fight Mr. Dragon Pants. Whee! I'm not even gonna bother with that extra humanity down there since we have like 70. See, I'd like to see that, but at the same time, you know, I don't think that should just be an ingrained part of the video, or, an ingrained part of the actual battle system, where it just suddenly switches to, like, FMV, you know? Oh, the Twinkling Titanite. Then you might be on board. Well. What is the durability on this? That's pretty solid still. Goddamn clams. Oh, fucking murdered by clams. They're the real threat. Dragon we're gonna fight? No. Clams? Yes. Oh my god. I don't know if I'd go with CGI anime, but I might watch legit anime of it. But then again, I will admit I'm a huge weeb, so anime, it appeals to me. Trying to think of like what other major transitions there would be into like anime format. Oh my god. There is like an 80% chance Kefka would just like end up being anime pretty, you know? As long as the progression is there. Alright, let's quit and reload, because then we won't have clams in the boss battle with us. Because we don't want clams in the boss battle room with us. We do not. Oh man, once he gets magical powers, he'd probably get fucking ripped. Have like a six pack. Yeah, that's all I got really. What's the difference between a magic infused Kefka and a normal Kefka? Six pack. So let's see, let's try the Demon Great Axe. Iron Helm, why not? Iron Gauntlets, why not? Let's have this buffed with Sunlight Blade. Oh, did you break that for me? I didn't know you could do that. Wait, are you doing your AoE? Because I honestly cannot tell, but I'm a little paranoid. Getting that tail is basically impossible. That's the AoE. That's what I was looking for. Oh my god, that straight up murdered me. Alright, let's give that another go. Disheveled and unkempt and not necessarily jacked. That, well, that's just where my mind went. Like, oh, they're crazy, magical, and powerful now? They must have abs. That's just the way of things, you know? Time I'm gonna get you Seath. No escape. Well, there goes like 170,000 souls. Whoops. Walk, 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 death. Yep, we're still talking about Kefka possibly just being ripped as fuck. Yeah, that's how it goes. Oh god, if I ever get elected into political office, like, if they see that sort of quote, they're like, no, we can't trust you, you don't value human life nearly enough. And I'd look at them and I'd be like, yeah, you're probably right. Necromancer Samurai. I like the permutations. Permutations on my name. Yeah, I know, right, Layback? Took me a while to notice it, too. That's probably the best part. Narcotic Samurai. I always forget that he has melee attacks he can do with his little hands. Yeah, you do your giant evil AoE over there. Just gonna get myself freshened up. The original permutation. Alright. A little closer. Come on, come on, come on. Perfect. He's like. Ridiculous damage. Oh my god. Seriously, this damage is bananas. Oh! Don't murder me! Okay, we ran out of the Heart of the Storm. That's all we needed. Now we can slam his face. And then, happiness. Alright, so Seath is defeated. Here's the bonfire. How many souls do I get? Alright, so if I had my previous souls, that would have been enough to level up, but nope. Alright, but that leaves... Oh, fuck, that leaves four kings. Alright, we're gonna have to fight the four kings. That's gonna be rough. I guess the camera's also a little bad with this, but that's just because the boss is so insanely tall. Alright, let's see if we can do four kings. Switch to Black Knight Greatsword. Fast rolling? You're not fast rolling. Take off the helmet. Still not fast rolling? What the Jesus? Alright, the gauntlets? Okay, that's a fast roll. No, it's not. That's 42, so that's 84, so that's 176. That should be. Okay, now it's doing it. That's weird. Alright, and we should have a few transient curses. We're gonna fuck with the ghosts, we're gonna lower the water level, and then we'll fight the four kings, and then we can do Gwyn. Again. Gwyn again, again. Running too dry on the Kefka tab? Alright, so here's a question then, to fuel the Kefka fire. What do you think Kefka does with his free time? Like, does he have any big hobbies? If so, what can you see him really getting into? I'm curious to see what you guys think. Oh, damn. I'm dead. That's what I get for readjusting myself. So the question was, what do you think Kefka does in his free time? Think he has like any hobbies he does? If so, what would they be? What do you see him doing in his free time? Away. Masturbates vigorously to corpses. Well, that's one idea. I was thinking something more innocent, like, he knits, but corpse masturbation, that's... Wow, that escalated quickly. Oh, no, I see how you'd make that conclusion, but goddamn, that got dark. I was like, what's a fun way we can talk about Kefka? Oh, I know. That's true. No, like, it makes sense, don't get me wrong. Oh my god! You all suck balls! fucking go sticks. Holy fuck. Alright, that's the other asshole I was waiting for. Fucking chimney dicks. Alright. Well, to be fair, once he has the magical laser, I feel like he's just gone way too crazy because he has the magic all up inside his brain. Alright, let's lower that water level. And then I might actually warp back to Firelink so I can get full volley of Estus flasks. And then we'll fight the Four Kings. I don't remember that scene where he's got Terra burning people with magic. Which would be awesome with an HD remake. Gets an M rating. Give this a go. Actually, I might use gold pine resins. That'll be faster to use than casting my own magic to buff up. Six of 20. I think that's got a damage decrease as a result. Yeah. Alright, we're using this. Because of that, we're not getting the fast roll, so we might as well just go for the 50% roll. Which means we can wear some heavy ass armor. Iron. Yeah, that should be good. I'll be right back. Beginning of the game, Biggs and Wedge mention her killing Really, I don't remember that detail at all. No, this is stuff I do not recall, so thank you for reminding me of that. This is new and novel I guess not new and novel, but stuff I certainly don't remember, so. Cool. If I had this on instead, I would still be at 50% rolling. Wait, nope, not quite. That's actually really dark for a Square Enix game back in the day. And again, though, I feel like back in the 2D era, you could get away with a lot more plot detail, stuff like that. That was, of that sort, just because it's more, it's less visceral, you know? One down. Oh, I guess I am gonna have to slightly change my armor and stuff anyway, since I need to wear the Covenant of Artorias. Always hate that. On the Covenant of Artorias. Actually, how much do you weigh? Because if you're 3 pounds, that might be the difference between regular rolling and fat rolling. Yep, that's medium rolling. Sweet! First few seconds of this video. Okay, let me double check. Thank you for pulling that up. Let's appreciate it. Oh no, now I do remember that line. But when they say I heard she fried 50 of our Magitek armored soldiers in under 3 minutes, I thought that was, like, something that happened before she had the Hypno Crown on her. Before she was actually mind-controlled, so, like, they were maybe trying to enslave her or something, and she fought them and, you know, killed a lot of them. But I could be wrong. I mean, you're much more of an expert on this than I am, so trust your judgment. Way. All right, where is it gonna pop at? Pop up at. There it is. Ew. Not what I want. Don't want the grab attack. Uses so much time. Oh my god, 2 fucking grab attacks? Well, this battle is probably completely fucked. Let's save quit and try this again. That was just a bad start, because the second king was up, and from there things would have just been downhill. Camembert, I call upon you. Interesting place to put you back at, though. Ooh, those ghosts came close to killing me. Okay, I'm gonna double check it after this attempt. Double check, I'm gonna look at it after this attempt. Get at least 5 humanity going. Alright, round 2. Yep, saw that coming. Alright, let me check the video. Wow, at least in this version with this scene, and it might be in the Super Nintendo as well, and I just don't remember it. But yeah, that's pretty clear and concise. Certainly supports your argument. It's not even an argument, that's just a fact of the game plot. No, those are, and I can see where maybe, you know, word of mouth within the game where her murdering several of the Imperial Guardsmen would get, you know, inflated. So, not impossible. Alright, sounds good. Thank you for sticking around. The bit you were complex. It was good to see you again, and take care. Oh my god, that damage is so good. grab this extra defense. We hug his body, we should not get hit by that projectile. Though there's a chance we might get knocked back enough by either a weapon or this guy. That could do it. Oh, you're shitting me. I was in the middle of a heal there. Indeed. See ya, Complex. Alright, so that was probably a case of me dying simply because I was not on top of things. I was not topping off health-wise, and that was my downfall, so we'll give it another go. Alright, poor Kings. Being a tad bit more difficult. Then again, I don't think I've put any points into Vitality since New Game Plus 3? Maybe 4? So that could also be a factor. Yeah, really regretting putting points into intelligence. I thought that it might be a terrible idea, and it was a terrible idea. Alright, let's drop down. Jump. Oh, wow. How many chunks do I have right now? Chunks. We can upgrade this at the very least. That all the way, but that's fine. What about weapons? So even though that crystal halberd plus 4 almost broken, we could just grab a slab. Might be decent for damage. I think if I die a couple more times, that's what I'll do, is I'll just go to the Asylum Demon and get another slab. I haven't this playthrough, that is. I don't think I have, but I could be wrong. All the New Game Pluses are blending together now. It's just a mesh. I do want the Grass Crush Shield. I really care if I have to downgrade these a little bit. Just so I can maintain that medium roll. But have that stamina recovery, which for this weapon is going to be good. Where are we at with its durability? I'm not using it too much, am I? Oh no. That degrades at such a slow pace. It's wonderful. Oh, hello there. Let's see. Which way am I going? Probably the spooky direction. That makes sense. Alrighty. Goddamn Four Kings. Medium rolling is so clunky. It's terrible. Here we are. Let's run down here. We will pop a... I guess we don't need to do that yet. We can wait till we get to the bottom. Or we can start running. So yeah, let's do it. Pop a gold pine resin. And here we are. Bloodstains over yonder. This is probably where they're gonna appear. It's not too far off. Fuck this attack! Oh my god! Okay. Now things are a bit more, less terrifying. And that grass crest shield is working pretty well with that recovery. I always forget how much of a difference it makes in battle, because I just have it on by default, always. One, two. Damn, I was hoping that would have killed him. It did not. Gwynfight's gonna be pretty easy compared to this for sure. My damage output's gonna be ridiculous. It really won't be too much of a hassle. These guys, though. If I wore something other than this, it'd be 99. Oh my god, Ghost. Go fuck yourself. Hey, Gray, how's it going? Whoop, got poked. Run, you bastard! Papa Humanity. Old pine resin. And say a little prayer. This is gonna be rough. Starting with the grab attacks. Thank you, that is my favorite. Wow, that combo. For the talent show and for Easter. Wow, so you're pretty busy then. Now, didn't you also have a gig this Friday? Or was that the one that's coming up now? Does attack a bit better, faster than this, it seems. Actually, do I have Twinkling Titanite? I think I use it all, but actually, we can tumble buff this, can't we? Yes, we can. And this is a bit lighter, I think. Not by much, if it is. So actually, I have 11. Unbuffable. That goes about the same pace as this one, so that's what we're doing. Okay, that is the one coming up. Okay. Yeah, I know when I was in high school, there was a core group in our jazz band that had a little jazz combo going on, which was either a 4-piece or a 5-piece combo. And they entered the talent show, and it was actually pretty sweet. Which, you know, usually if you're like me, you think school talent show, oh god, let's see the people there, but no, it was pretty rockin'. What's the one on Easter about? What exactly does that entail? Away! Wow. White girls with guitars. Or one white girl singing Amazing Grace. Or two, as my talent show had. Goddamn. You suck so much. Alright, second king is up. That is shitty as fuck. Nope. Not gonna allow it. Oh, but I'm dead. Oh, nice. Is it a paid gig? Well, let's see if we can put on enough equipment to fast roll. Actually, fast rolling might help us out a bit. Where are we at right now? 25.3. Fuck, so we can have like not quite 30 pounds of equipment. We do it that way. Goddamn. Let's try this out, because that gives us closer to 50-75, so like 37 pounds. Maybe we can do like gold hymn set. Like gauntlets or something. Not those ones, though. Like, that can maybe be Elite Knight armor? No. Alright, let's see how it goes. Paid for and leftover breakfast. Well, that's better than nothing, that's for sure. It's quite enjoyable. Actually, there's probably like a better helmet I can wear. 36.8 Black Knight helm. Crappy old 360 controllers. That's the thing they do, is even if the batteries are fully charged, or their new batteries, occasionally the pack just pops out or gets misaligned. Four kings, and then we can do Gwyn. Alright, so we're going to have to use fast roll strats, dodging a lot of attacks, taking attacks of opportunity. Tanking probably isn't going to work super well from here on out, I feel. We're able to do it when we had higher DPS, but this is a slow attacking thing. Okay, so it's not just you, it happens with your 360 controllers as well. That's really bad, because I can't have it on vibrate, because that'll vibrate it to the point where it just stops working. It's really bad when I was playing, like, New Vegas. It's just like, play, shoot something, nope, your battery is disconnected. Actually, I probably will save a lot of time just from... Oh, goddamn. Wow. I was gonna save from healing up, but... Let's just try blocking that. That's going well until that point. That's a good thought. Wired. How else could I do this? I could try Red Tearstone Ring. And just, like, dodge everything. But no, because then I'd have to take Havel's Ring off, so that doesn't work at all. Well, I'd have to take, like, a helmet off. Actually, I'd probably have to take off more than just the helmet. This is an insane weapon. So I'm gonna give this like two more tries, and if I don't finish, I'm gonna take a break. Because I've been playing this all day, and then I might play a little bit later. Alright, round number something. God damn. And it still hit me. Hit that. And I'm dead. Alright, one more try. could also try summoning Beatrice in future attempts. Might work well. Well, that one time it didn't work well, but I only got her to appear once, and then I, like, instantly died, if I recalled. So, here we go. Oh, wow. Well. To everybody who's watching this right now, thank you guys for sticking around. I'm going to take myself a break for maybe an hour or two, and then I might play a little bit more before going to bed. But, yeah. For now, take care, and, something else for a while.